Filipino veterans of World War II were in a packed room in Foster Village today as they were the focus of the gathering. Senator Mazie Hirono hosted an informational update at the Oahu Veterans Center, a time for questions and answers on issues she says she's been working on that affect these veterans, including efforts to allow their children to come to the U.S.
Now, I petitioned my children last year, 1994. They have been waiting for so many, many years, so that expecting that they will come to America.
Veterans are U.S. citizens, and their children, if they come over to the United States, will they be automatic U.S. citizen?
It's absolutely unacceptable that so many of these veterans who are in their late 80s, early 90s, have been waiting for 20 years to bring their children here to the U.S. from the Philippines.
The good news about the president saying that some of the children of the Filipino World War II veterans would qualify to come to our country finally outside of the visa process.
The best that we are hoping is about the gold medal that will be awarding soon to us.
And that is another issue, legislation to award the Congressional Gold Medal to Filipino World War II veterans, giving them recognition. Another issue, getting them compensation by creating a Filipino Veterans Equity Compensation Fund.